belly to belly. Withstand. Now damaging the back on Shadow MC. Wants to make him tap out on this maneuver. How pathetic is that if Shadow MC were really tapped out to that? That would make MC look like a wimp. That would fucking suck. Look at this MC. Oh, nice reversal on Extreme Dan. Kick to the ribs. Punch to the face. Kick to the ribs. And oh, spinning wheel kick. Where's Shadow MC? What's he doing? And then elbow drop. Oh, he missed completely. Kick to the back. It was a beautiful counter by Extreme Dan. Irish whip over the rope to the ropes. And oh, nice takedown. I gotta say this. This is a fabulous matchup. And a moonsault! Oh! Misses completely too. Elbow drop. Kick to the gut. Look at this. Nice takedown. Oh man. Will he be able to make Dan tap out here? This is freaking crazy. Look at this. Oh, let's it go. Elbow drop. Kick to the back. Kick to the back again. Oh, look at this. Irish whip over the ropes and look at this. Oh, clothesline by Shadow MC. Look at this MC. Is he going for a high risk of maneuver? Yes, he does it. Oh, flying headbutt. Man, that was epic. And then elbow to the face. This is freaking awesome, folks. Tie up. Look at this. Going for a suplex. Oh, nicely executed suplex. Stomp on Extreme Dan's chest. Look at this. And a spinning wheel kick on Dan's head. Pick it up, Extreme Dan. And an Irish whip over the ropes. And look at this. Oh, nice counter by Extreme Dan. And Dan gets back into the ring. Kick to the nuts. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Look at this. What's he going to do here? Look at this. Going for a superplex. And oh, nicely executed. Oh, man. Look at this. Shades of Alex McConnell. And, oh, foot stomp to the back of MC's head. Shades of Alex McConnell. What's he going for? Going for a superflex? Yes, he does. Yeah, this is, I gotta give Extreme Dan credit for pulling out all the stops on this matchup. Whether you like the guy, whether you hate the guy, I'm just very impressed that Dan is really pushing Shadow MC to the limit. I've never seen this before for a while. Look at this. Oh my god. Oh no. He could beat MC. I'd be very surprised if he beat Shadow MC. Oh, look at this. Oh, punch to the face. Oh my god. The super twist of fate off the top of the middle turnbuckle. Will he be able to put him away? Oh my god. That was so close. He almost had it. Almost. Bliss. Extreme Dan can't believe it. Wow. I still will never know if he would have survived the other twist of fate earlier. And a DDT by Shadow MC. Elbow drop. And, oh, nice neck breaker. Damaging the neck on Extreme Dan and damaging the leg on Dan. Nice maneuver. Look at this. Spinning wheel kick by Shadow MC. Man, what a fabulous matchup we're having so far tonight. These two are really giving it their all. Dan shoves MC out of the way. And seesaw battle between these two. Look at this. Damaging the arm on Shadow MC. A spinning wheel kick by Shadow MC. These two are giving it their all. And Dan's been busted wide open. Elbow drop. Stomper on Dan's head. Picking him up. Kick to the gut. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Look at this. MC's telling the break. Look at this. Oh, man. Shadow MC. What's he going to do? Oh, Dan shows him out of the way. I think you... Uh-oh. Knee to the stomach. Oh, kick to the ribs. Look at this. And oh, my God. That's it. It's over. Will he be able to put Dan away? That was a beautiful finisher. One, two. Oh! Extreme Dan kicked out at two and three quarters. How much closer can you get to beat either one of them? Hook the leg, the cover. One, two. Oh, two and a half. What a brutal matchup. This is amazing. Reverse DDT. Elbow drop. Now pick it up, Extreme Dan now. Jab. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. Look at this. MC. Oh, kick to the head again. Look at this. Kick to the ribs. The catalyst. And he gets it with the catalyst. Hook the leg, the cover. Wait a minute. How come the referee ain't counting? He's counting out. Two. Oh, my God. He should have had it right there. He should have beat him like that. Oh, man. And referee and Dan gets knocked down to the ropes. I can't believe it. He should have had Dan right there. But the referee was like 3 seconds off. Moonsault on Extreme Dan. I'm sorry, but Shadow MC had Dan beaten. He had it. Listen, oh, nice powerbomb by Extreme Dan. And he could pull off a big upset. He could. Dan trying to complain to the referee. I don't know what Dan is thinking. MC's back up. Oh, nice takedown by Extreme Dan. What's he gonna do? And a moonsault! Oh my God, that was so stupid. Oh man. MC. And a DDT on Extreme Dan. Irish whip to the turnbuckle. With Shadow MC having my punch to the face. And a clothesline. Man, what a fabulous matchup. But MC, in my opinion, still should have beaten Extreme Dan earlier. Look at this. He's going for another catalyst. And that should do it. That should do it. Dan looks like he's out of this. Hook the leg, the cover. One, two. And he gets him! And all I gotta say is, that was an impressive matchup. Extreme Dan gave it his all. He really did. I have to take Extreme Dan more serious than ever. Brother in that, Shadow MC is your winner. I gotta hand it to Extreme Dan on that one. He gave it his all on Shadow MC. That was a very impressive matchup. A beautiful classic. Why the hell I said a beautiful classic? Whatever. That was just too damn good. We'll be back.
This is VCW!